and guilty. Now a federal judge has ordered former Texas Congressman Steve Stockman to be taken into custody after his conviction on fraud and conspiracy charges. He was found guilty today of 23 out of 24 felony charges related to the defrauding of conservative donors. Federal prosecutors say Stockman conspired with staffers to build conservative foundations out of at least $775,000, money which was meant for charitable purposes. Stockman set to be sentenced in August.